gang. Hi, I'm Bob Midwood of Golden Dog Training, GDT. Today we're going to show you about how you should come in and greet your dogs. Now, the cue is when you come into the house, normally your dogs are very excited to see you. So they come and they jump all over you, get between your feet. What we want to do is we just want to walk in and ignore them for the first 2-3 minutes until they calm down. Once they're calm, then call them to you. We'll show you what we're going to do. Come on, follow me. Now remember, don't look at them, don't talk to them, and don't touch them. And what we do is we ignore them until they're quiet. And now that they're calm and they're not jumping and they really don't care because they're like, hey, now I'm going to call them. Hey, guys. Come see you, Papa. Yeah, come on up. So that's how you come home and greet your dogs and keep them in a calm state. So stay tuned to more stuff coming from Golden Dog Training, and watch us on Facebook. And if you're in Rhode Island this weekend, come by and see us at the Pet Show at the Rhode Island Convention Center. You have a great day and keep the good energy flowing.